on, gang? How are we doing?
We're about to do the cornbread challenge.
Yeah, the cornbread challenge.
Cornbread challenge.
Come on.
Have you got your cornbread?
Yeah, you got your cornbread? No. Did you forget your cornbread?
What? You don't have your cornbread.
Come on. Oh my. How do you do the cornbread challenge without the cornbread?
I don't even know what's the
it's
cornbread
no
challenge.
Better.
Fine, listen, you can share some of my cornbread, okay? Fine, you can share my cornbread.
Okay.
Yeah, small bite.
So what do we do with it?
The cornbread challenge, bro.
Yeah,
so
man.
You have to do like, the cornbread challenge, man.
But what's the cornbread challenge, though?
I need to grab something from back here, guys.
I also need to grab something from back there.
Hey, I also need to go back here.
Can I grab something from back there too, or is this?
No, okay. you can't.
No. It's only for people who actually brought their own cornbread.
What's the password?
Yeah, it's kind of mean. Bomboklat?
Yeah, good job. Come on in.
All right, guys. Now that we've gotten over what we need, let's go back out.
What?
Yeah. Now you got that resolved.
Why do you have? Was that a knife? Did I see a knife there?
No, that's not.
That's
two knives, actually.
That's a letter opener.
Why do you have a typewriter? And a
I got some of this.
It's to cut the cornbread with.
Obviously. They're so sharp, Jake, that they can cut anything.
Can't do the cornbread with the knife.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
I'm just realizing I'm wearing two pairs of glasses.
Oh, you're that blind.
Cornbread challenge.
Yeah, the cornbread challenge.
Could you please explain to me what the cornbread challenge is?
Yo, I just remembered.
What?
We gotta film your vlog.
My vlog.
The vlog.
Okay, oh I gotta. Wait,
how do we forget?
I gotta get my.
Okay, hold up. We'll yeah, hold on. I'll place the thing we're recording with. There you go.
Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Three.
All right.
I'll be
the cameraman. Go.
Welcome to the corporate challenge. Today we have a very special guest. His name is Gabriel. Come on out.
Okay.
Now eat this cornbread.
Eat the cornbread. Eat it.
Okay.
Eat it.
Guys, you just see that? He just ate the cornbread. He did the cornbread jump.
That was very good, actually.
All right, recording over.
He's
recording over.
Done.
Yeah.
Okay, I just broke the camera.
Wait, where do we post it?
Right here. Yeah, right there.
Yep.
What?
Yep, there you go.
Underneath the floorboards.
Yep.
Wait.
It's posted in the floorboards.
The rats will enjoy that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yep.
Your content.
So,
you guys feel a bit different than usual.
No. I feel.
No, not really. I actually feel.
I mean, now that you say it, though.
No.
I feel a little lighter.
Now that you say it, I feel like.
I feel a little colder.
Yeah. Mm.
Like. Jeremy?
Oh, is that David?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
Jeremy, where'd you get that man from? Who's David?
I pull him out of my pockets. It's David, bro.
How did he fit
bro,
your
David's
pocket?
David's kind of hot. I'm not gonna lie.
What?
He's kind of
He definitely be from Craigslist. That's what I'm saying.
Nah, he's like an 8.
Yeah.
I guess. No, 10. 10.
I guess I could see him.
Everyone's
a little
10.
Too high. Look at those.
I mean, what's not to love? He's really skinny.
Yeah, he does have that hourglass figure. Mm. Look at him. Solid 10 out of 10. Solid 10 out of 10.
I don't know. I maybe I'd rate him on like 10, but I don't know.
He's pretty skinny.
Like
wait. Maybe we can take him to the picnic outside with us.
Oh, yeah, the picnic.
Yeah, the picnic. Yeah.
Hey.
Forget about the picnic as well.
Yeah.
Oh, my, bro.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Before we go out. Can you fix the toilet? It broke.
What toilet?
Oh, that.
That one.
That.
Yeah, that one.
Yep.
What's the point of the door?
Well, it's for privacy. It's
like, obviously.
You know. But it's.
You don't want to be seen like I'm pooping.
There's not even walls here.
Huh? Just try it.
Yeah.
Hotel. It's fine.
Okay.
Let me just close that door off here real quick. Oh, sorry.
Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
What the hell? Whoa.
Guys, he just
died. Oh my gosh.
He just died.
You're joking, right?
I'm least so scared.
I can't see him.
I can almost hear his voice. Whoa.
I don't know.
Oh, hey, Gabriel. It's raining. Actually, I'm gonna stand here. You can stay outside. Actually, you can be over there. I'm gonna stand here.
Actually, do I really need to plunge the toilet in the rain?
Yeah.
Nah. Yes. It's fixed now. I think you fixed it. Wait, guys.
At least it's fixed now.
I think I'm over here for a second.
Huh? Oh. Okay. Yeah. What the hell?
What?
Oh, it's a bed. I can.
We need to perform torches on his
why
feet.
Why is he halfway in the wall?
We need to perform torches on his feet, guys.
I'll save him. Don't worry.
Save his feet.
Oh no.
Stay hanging there. Hang in there.
Pull him out. Maybe that'll work. We just try to grab his feet.
Okay.
Three, two, one.
Yeah, we did it.
Okay.
All right.
Okay,
are
you
good?
Anyways.
Yeah. Well, I was a bit shaking.
Guys, I'm getting wet. Let's get inside.
Yeah. Let's get. I don't want to see the rain. Oh.
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 What's up?
Oh. That's different.
Oh.
Is it? Hasn't always been like that.
Bigger.
I swear it's always.
I swear. Fritz and Gabriel always on top, right? That's Fritz and Gabriel, right?
Yeah, that's Fritz and Gabriel.
I mean, it's gotta be.
Yeah, he's wearing a dress, though.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yep, go. Ready?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock.
Ow. I lost.
Three! Oh, wait.
Oh, shoot.
Alright, you get the dress.
I get the dress. Wait, no, but I won!
You won.
I get
that's
the what it was
exactly, that's your reward. To be in a dress.
Dude, that's a scam.
What? You know what, guys?
Guys, wait. Let's pray to the bratwurst real quick.
Yep. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. All hail the bratwurst. The all great and mighty bratwurst.
All hail the bratwurst.
Guys, I think that's actually a sausage.
Oh, is it?
False prophet!
No!
Get
rid
of it! Eat it! Eat it!
Eat it!
What do we do with false prophets? What do we do with them?
Fire! Burn them at the stake!
Burn them!
Crucify them! Oh.
For your crimes. Okay, anyway.
For your crimes as well.
He will not be missed.
I missed. Yeah.
Wait, where'd you
go? And also, let me just throw all that in there.
I feel like I'm having a really bad acid trip because.
Jeremy, you look a little different.
I mean, does anyone else feel weird about this? I feel like every time we turn around, something changes.
I mean, not your thing.
I don't think so. I mean,
I swear I wasn't always in distress.
I mean, and...
I swear I have had
guys, and also, that's always been there.
whoa, what?
How did that get there? Maybe if I put my clarinet on it, it'll fix everything.
Yeah. Remember when you used to play clarinet all the time?
I mean, I remember that.
I'm not
all right, guys.
Susie never played clarinet.
Right?
She played guitar.
She's always playing clarinet.
I swear you play guitar, right? Not clarinet.
I've always played the lyre, right?
Oh, you played like.
I mean,
I've never even heard of that.
I mean, I've also always played the banjo.
I thought you played guitar.
Now that you mention it, something does seem strange.
Yeah.
Yes.
I feel
Jeremy, are you taller than usual?
I was thinking about where did this severed ear come from?
Wait, I never knew you were a brunette. I thought you were purple. Wait.
Huh? Wait, you're supposed to be yellow. I thought you were yellow.
You're supposed to be brown. And you're supposed to be red. And why
am
do you have,
I?
Why do you have two?
I mean, you're supposed to.
Like you had one eye.
Why are you like 2 feet? I feel like you remember you being 2 feet taller.
I swear you're supposed to be red around.
Now that you
a lot uglier. As well, like he seems a bit less ugly now.
Everyone here seems a lot more, you know.
Everyone seems like more pleasant
vile.
To look at.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean,
you don't look nearly as baldy. What is it?
Oh.
And the scent is way better too. That everything
it
smells
like, ew.
Like rotten eggs.
And
guys, something feels weird. Something feels strange.
What are you talking about?
I mean,
I feel a disturbance, guys.
Right. A sense in what?
Guys, in all my years of my comic book training, there's only one thing that tells me the truth here. What? Justice for Gotham.
Oh,
I guess Justice for Gotham.
Justice for Gotham, I guess.
Me
it again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.